I know no one can say anything right now because I'm about to tell you what's going on, even though you probably read the title. So basically, you might see 5 Pokemon plushes that I'm going to show here when July 4th comes, because that is my birthday, and there are going to be at least 5 that come, and like half of them are Gen 7, because Gen 7 is my second favorite generation. Gen 4 is my first favorite because of all those cool Gen 4 evolutions. Don't at me. I know a lot of people hate him, but people like Weevil. That's like the only one that people like. So we're on the Pokemon Center website. So Rabu is one you might see, the whatever its name is, Scorbunny's second evolution. And Rabu evolves into Cinderace at level 35, I'm pretty sure. I don't remember. So we might see Rabu. I almost ordered this Drizzile. I almost wanted this Drizzile and Thwacky to go with it, but yeah. Oh my god. I almost wanted this Zamazenta, but it costed like $47. So page 2 has... Oh, that's a cool Mewtwo. I didn't see that. It cost $22 though. That Corviknight's cool. That, the Incineroar is one you might see. I personally really like Incineroar. Though Fire Dark makes no sense. I heard why, but I forgot. But it makes no sense if you don't do a lot of research on fighting and stuff. But yeah, I personally like Incineroar. Why would someone make a Ditto? That's a cool Lunala, so I almost got that Greninja, but maybe, but I don't know. I mean, I found a Greninja plush that I really want and showed it to my parents, so. This Torracat. Torracat is one you might see. This Torracat because... Gengar. This Torracat because I also got this because I wanted this Torracat too, so maybe we might see Torracat too. Litten's Evolution. I just got it to come with Incineroar. Because then I can make a video where Litten evolves, and I love the whole entire Litten line, so. Ditto Mew. I almost got that Dialga, right? I almost wanted that, but it cost too much in totals. If I get a lot of it. Alright, so there's another Litten. Raikou. I almost wanted that Raikou because it's only 10 bucks for a legendary. Scizor! Scizor is a Pokemon you might see. I love Scizor. I have one in Pokemon Sword, and if you didn't know, the Isle of Armor DLC has Scyther and Scizor. So, oh, there's a Totodile. So let me just count up and make sure that was all of them. So let me just skim through and make sure I didn't miss any. So, are we even on the right page? Alright, we're on page 2. Okay. Ah! No. Quick. I don't want the Pikachu. Go. Oh, I know why this is slow. Because I have Minecraft open and it's really glitchy. And the internet's glitchy if you have that. Let me just... Alright, so let's just do a recap. So I just went on... So I'm looking at Pokemon Center. Raboot. I almost wanted that Sirfetch'd. Raboot. Oh, that's a Mega Rayquaza. Raboot. Ditto Mimikyu. Incineroar. Solgaleo.
Do you want me to show you copy and paste?
Now, I love the Gen 7 legendaries, especially the Ultra Beast, and you may find this surprising, but I love Buzzwool. And I'm not a boy. I love Buzzwool. I like Guzzle too, so. Quirky. So this Solgaleo, Torracat, and finally Scizor. And I almost wanted this Raikou, because... But Entei is my all-time favorite. Let's just look at the rest. Make sure that's all. This is the Beedrill I have. This is the Beedrill I have, and that's the Beedrill I have. And here's a Lucario. Ditto Ferret. So Zoroark. I like that Zoroark, but it's just too like small. I think Naginaw is overrated. Don't at me. Garchomp is awesome. I've never seen a Mega Garchomp. How is a Ghastly plush gonna work? But they did it really well. Zerora, Komala, Detective Pikachu. And yeah, so that's all the plushes. Oh, I've seen that Beware somewhere. I swear, I've seen this Beware somewhere. The substitute doll. That's not whimsical. That sounds like all of them. I haven't been paying attention, but. But I think that's it. I'm just gonna show you. I just showed you some plushes that you might see in the future. So yeah, prepare for Raboot, Incineroar, Solgaleo, Torracat, and Scizor. So yeah.